Welcome back. Episode 4 just got materialized.
Heroic Buttercup. Do not think that Hyrule is now saved from the spread of twilight. Leave these woods and go to the east, where you will find the land protected by the spirit Elden. There you will find those you seek. And more words.
Yeah, the dark ground covered in dusk. Set foot behind, but I'd revert to your beast form. Okay, so if I leave, I'll turn into a beast form.
No, if you go into the twilight again, you'll turn into a beast.
Oh. Leave these woods and go east.
To land of Elden.
Elden.
Where the guy right. is. Oh,
hello. Searching should be much easier now.
Of course you feel the need to help people, and you turn into your beast, I'll take good care of you.
You just find the land covered in twilight. Once you do, I'll help you out. Okay, but what if I don't want to do that? So I should mention I'm on the Pro Controller now for this episode. Got a charge cable.
Woohoo!
Plugged in. And which means I don't know how to bring up my... There we go. Okay.
So yeah, now you guys can see all of our stuff.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have my intuitive motion controls anymore.
No more of your stupid... Oh, I wish I was going to take a video of you the last time you were trying to... With the boomerang to do the Z. Wow. But then you stopped as soon as I wanted to do it.
Right,
so we
east.
Need to go to the land in the east, yeah. It's going to be a long walk.
Why was I rolling?
Because A is roll.
Oh, no. This...
Oh, yeah.
The triggers.
R2 or whatever it is.
Yeah.
The R2. It's R2 on PlayStation.
Yeah.
You should get your horse, though.
Yeah, I don't have first-party Pro Controllers, so I'm using third-party ones. They have a really cool light on them.
It's really bright. Yeah. It's not that cool.
It's super aww, bright.
Nothing happened. Our horse is dead.
Yeah, our horse is dead. Like, I was just standing there. I was like, oh, shit.
It's like, damn, didn't
work. All right, which way do I gotta go?
Not that way.
Not that way.
Yeah.
Well, they only
you want to go past Hair Grease's house. My brother and I like playing this game, just swinging the sword and running through grass and pretending you're a lawnmower. Especially here.
Like that?
Yeah. You're pretty efficient. It's like those videos of the people with the big old scythes just chopping the grass.
Those things always look so interesting.
Mm-hmm. It's like, I want to try and immediately, like, dislocate my shoulder
yeah,
or something.
I feel like it would take a lot of force.
Yeah.
To get through that.
It's weird that you can't call your horse. I thought you had to call your horse here.
My horse is dead. See? There it is.
Oh, so see on your mini-map, there's a... Well, you can't see your mini-map now. But on your mini-map, there's a little flag you have to head towards.
Oh, okay. It's super tiny.
It is. If you push up on the D-pad, it brings up the map.
Nope.
There you go.
Boop. There's horse stuff ahead of me.
Yeah, horse reeds.
Whoa, is this a new Zelda game coming out on the Wii U and NX?
Yeah, because we got an NX early.
But look how open it is.
It's so open.
This must be the free roam one.
Let's go make some foods.
What the hell is that?
It's a chicken thing.
What do you mean a chicken thing?
It's a chicken thing.
What the hell?
It's like, no, please. See, look, he's gonna run away from you now. Grandma's coming for you. There's a grandma coming.
Ah, what?
She pooped out a bomb.
What the hell is this?
It's a chicken thing.
You keep saying that, but that's not explaining it.
It looks like a chicken. It poops out bombs. You can lock onto it and then hit your slingshot.
This thing's like the Easter Bunny.
Go get the Easter Bunny. Go get the Easter chicken. Aw, you killed the Easter chicken.
Scoop?
Ew!
Oh, it's a worm.
That's gross.
What, a worm?
You know I don't like worms.
You don't? I didn't know that.
I've never told you that. They make me want to puke.
What? Worms?
Yeah, they're gross.
They're just worms.
No.
Are you kidding me?
When I was little, like 2 or 3, one of my neighbor friends poured...
Kiss you?
No, he poured worms down my shirt.
Oh, what?
One of the neighborhood boys.
My horse is dead.
And then he later that day handed me an apple that had a worm in it, and I bit into it. And bit the worm in half. It was bad. I was little.
That'll traumatize you.
Yeah. I don't like worms. I don't like worms.
Huh. Well then.
Because I told you about the giant ass worms at the preschool, right?
Mm-mm. I think my trigger must be like super sensitive. That's why I'm...
It's the mailman.
Da-da-da-da. Go no further. There's a black wall ahead that blocks the way. Thought I would deliver a few letters, but it seems impossible. I'm the honorable and dependable letter carrier known as Summons the Postman. Okay. Now that I have introduced myself, please take
it. Is it
take this letter and read it at your leisure. To read the letter, press down. Open the collections. Okay.
I like his little dance moves.
Yeah. All right, dude. See ya.
I'm just gonna go say hi to the grandmother over there.
All right. Well, let's.
Okay.
I don't have any amiibos for this, but thank you.
I have Link and Zelda and Ganondorf and
I don't think
Pac-Man Sheik does anything.
And Mac.
I really want the Midna one.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I like this game.
What?
It's Wolf Link and Midna.
You like
it
this game?
Cool.
Post office. I have a letter for you. I will approach you at high speed. Please do not flee. Good letter.
Yeah.
I am glad that he gave me a letter telling me the thing he just did. Yeah, this trigger is super sensitive. That's what it is. That's not good. I'm going to be hitting that accidentally all the time.
Well, that's okay. You'll just hit your head in this stuff.
Like this.
Or put your tools away.
Should I put my tool away? Nope.
Into the darkness.
Oh, yeah. I guess it's going to be puppy time again.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Midna.
Hey, it's much closer than I thought. You remember, right? You know what this is. If you set foot in there, you might be a wolf again for quite some time. For at least as long as it takes for you to save the light of Elden from the twilight anyway. So should we go see the light spirit? Get the heart. You're missing a heart.
I'm not missing a heart.
Yes, you are.
What?
Told you so.
Those little swirly things count as heart. It's not just decorations.
Yeah, it's like the spaces.
Okay, sure. Give me a solid heart container any day. Want me
no,
to
you
let
need five
you into
pieces.
Twilight? Yeah, that's why I'm here.
You need 5 pieces if you want a heart container.
Yeah. Give me 5 pieces. Any day.
I didn't finish my worm story, but it's not that important. Long story short, there were a lot of worms on the concrete after it rained one day, and I had to use a broom and sweep them onto the grass, and I almost threw up like 4 times.
Wow.
There was one that was easily 8 inches long. It was so gross. And that's why I don't teach at a preschool anymore.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it's not.
Don't lie to people.
But I don't teach it at preschool anymore.
Is that a practice sword?
Yeah. You can sniff it.
Oh, it's Aaron.
And the baby.
Baby.
And Beth. And Colin.
Like, depressed kid. You learned how to what?
The youth scent. We know what they smell like now.
Like
all 4 of them smell the same.
Not a pedophile.
That's why they had sex. Now you can follow their scent.
Gross.
I wonder
wow, they
what's
followed
gonna...
the path. Go figure. Whoops.
You could just get all three next to each other and use the circle thing.
I forgot how to do that.
B. Press and hold B. You got press and hold it to the expand. Yeah. There you go. There you go.
It's going to be the end of this series where I remember where all the buttons are.
Yeah, you're never going to remember. Oh my goodness, the bridge is missing.
Good thing I could just do that jumping thing. If Midna would just go to the other side.
Let's go look for the bridge.
Really? The yellow arrow marks where we are. Yeah. Portal opens that looks like this on the map. It's called a portal.
You better remember that.
In those woods we came through. It's gotta be around me. I'll use my power to take you to the location of the open portal.
So do you remember seeing a bridge somewhere?
No. Here. Sure.
Oh, look at all those hearts you just left behind.
Oh no.
You were missing one.
I hope I don't die.
You're gonna die. You're already dead.
All right.
You're dead to me.
Where did I see a bridge?
Right there?
There
next to you.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I remember because I tried to climb up it.
Yeah.
It's perfect, don't you think? The bridge that's missing?
Do you think we should take it?
Yeah. It's a bridge.
Now where are we gonna go with the bridge?
Back here?
Yep. To Kakarika Gorge.
Whoa. Oh.
But she had to lift it up with her hair. Her hair hand.
She must use a lot of hairspray. Oh, and it just disappeared anyways.
Because it went through the portal. The portal.
The portal.
The portal.
Do you remember the word portal?
What a nice bridge. Look, we did a good.
Wow, it's almost like it was that bridge.
It's like Legos, it just snaps onto each end.
Yeah. Oh. Call me if you need the power again. The power.
The power of twilight.
Yeah, whatever, Midna. Sit there and jump over him over and over. Darn it. Whee! Oh, hey, they went into the bloody forest. Or bloody gate.
Huh. What are they doing there? This is a pretty elaborate gate. What are they trying to keep in or out?
Me?
I bet.
Oh,
it'll
wow,
be
look at that. The thing that, like, dogs have been. Damn.
You tried. You gave it your all.
Ooh, got one.
Smacked him through the wall.
Got him. Why'd she disappear?
Because she has to go under it, too. And then over it.
She went under and over it.
Sometimes you just have to go under over a bridge gate thing.
What was the point of that gate? To show us that something bad's this way?
Maybe. Oh, look, those things. I wonder what we're gonna do.
I'm gonna kick their ass. That's what I'm gonna do.
Kakariko Village. Good job.
I just wanted to get his attention.
You just need to get the, or like, walk up to them and they'll come by. Look, it's a portal.
Yeah.
Nice big.
So every time I kill like a group of those, it opens a portal?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. To the hero who transformed into a blue-eyed beast in the realm of shadows and twilight. This way. Okay.
It's gonna be like, bro, come over here.
Shut up, Minda. Wake up. I am a spirit of light. Hero chosen by the gods. Look for my light. Gather the light stolen by the shadows into this. Another container to hold tears.
More wine.
Okay, I don't need this explained to me every time.
Yes, you do.
Okay, yep, uh-huh. Same thing as that. Okay. There we go. People are lighting off fireworks already. Not that that's a indication of what time of year this is.
Yeah. It's not like we mentioned what the date was the last time we recorded.
Nope.
This isn't our second recording or anything.
Hello. How the heck am I supposed to babysit someone else's little brats when I ought to be saving myself?
Some brats? I wonder who he means.
I don't know, but I'll dog my way in there.
So those little sparkly ones are usually just coins or a heart. Or yeah. Rupees. Maybe they're rings. I don't know. What game are we playing?
Sonic. Let me in. I'm a dog.
Woof,
you can
woof.
Trust me. Hey, you can climb up there. Oh, I was just gonna dig, but that works too. Who patches a roof with, like, leaves?
Crazy people.
Hello.
Hey, what are those?
People? What are those?
Aw, man, the baby's dead. Aw, darn, he isn't.
I love this dude's welding mask. Where's the baby?
He's dead.
Hiding somewhere waiting for this helpless little prey to come out, and then they'll feast.
We are safe as long as we remain here, child. Be at ease.
She has big lips.
That's a guy.
He has big lips. That dude doesn't have a big enough shirt. He sure doesn't seem impressed by my bombs. How long do you think we can hold the sanctuary against a beast that strong? Once they attack, it's over. Shit. Right, the lady from the general store? Just one of those things attacked her and a whole gang from town went to save her. Oh.
Baby doesn't like what's going on here.
Baby looks like a detective. What happened? She was already gone and there was two monsters waiting.
Baby has figured it out. Maybe the second monster.
Oh yeah, maybe this baby is like, that one kid who got turned into a kid and solved crimes.
Goku?
No.
Goku got turned into a kid.
Yeah, but he didn't go around solving crimes. He just went around beating up people.
Yeah, he went in space.
Oh, man. Terry knows the show I'm talking about. I can't think of it right now, but I used to watch it all the time.
Man, he's angry. Renato, that's
Renato?
Who. I was thinking of that the other guy's name was Ronaldo. No, that was Russell.
Mm.
Jesus. Remember?
Yeah. Yeah, Jesus and his raviolis.
That's what it was.
Yeah.
Italian Jesus.
This is a cellar.
No, there is a cellar.
What? You've got a cellar?
Where's the entrance, man? The entrance is designed to open when all the candles have been lit.
Wow.
I would not do that. When Father instructed me to secure the cellar, I saw insects like the beasts outside.
This guy is nimble.
He's the bomb maker. He's gotta be.
I suppose so.
Don't cry, Beth. It'll be okay. Luther Coop is coming to save us all.
Super sad music plays. Luther Coop hasn't been alive for 20 years.
Who is this Buttercoop?
I can feel it.
in my feet.
In the cosmos.
I can feel it. Zach, I can smell him right behind me. That was a
Katamari Damacy joke.
Oh, yeah.
You wouldn't get it.
I saw Game Grumps play that.
But you didn't experience it.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, it's a great game.
I know. I watched Carrie play it together
for so long.
Maybe you and I should play it together. After this 38-part series is over.
I gotta find a way to play it. The only time I ever played it was on the PS2, and I think there was one on the 360.
I have a PS2.
Oh, wait, I gotta pick this up. I've been wanting to pick up one of the super, super slim ones.
I have a super, super slim one. You missed.
How about now?
I think you got it. You nailed it. You're really good at being a wolf.
I'll figure this out. This is tough.
Where'd your stick go?
Right here.
Oh. It'd be funny as these kids just see a floating stick. Because that's the stick that bomb guy picked up.
Got it.
Missed.
Got it. Huh?
Shoot. You probably could have jumped across and it just lit it on the one that's lit.
Oh, maybe. Good thing these are good candles.
They're super good candles. Who just threw this stick at us? Look how freaked out they all look.
Booze!
It's like bench presses. You're not gonna talk to them?
Why would I talk to them?
Because they're all like, hey, it opened up. That's freaky.
What sorcery is this?
See?
I mean, they should be able to see the stuff lit.
Yeah.
Jumped right over it.
Get him. Kill the termites. You'll get it eventually.
It's the only move I know.
It's the most effective one against those.
I gotta do something with that. Oh, hey. A hole. How about that? No, I can't climb up the scaffolding. You can.
Bloop.
I still don't like that mechanic.
Now that's you.
I know. This thing, it's very finicky, I've noticed. My charging cable.
I could probably leave it unplugged for now and just plug it in when we take a break.
Yeah. That's probably a good idea.
You didn't need that heart. Why'd you pick it up?
I'm banking it. I'm gonna invest that heart.
Go to the wall. Oh no, you can't get in there yet. Okay, never mind.
I can't get up. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I couldn't remember if there's something in there right now, but it's not till later. You gotta lick the rock.
I don't know how to lick yet.
Just sniff and dig.
Now run, little puppy.
Go, puppy, go! I like Puppy Wolf, Link.
I don't like this part of the game.
You don't?
Nah.
No.
I can go without it.
Oh no, that was just to get back on the roof again. It's a good thing you're a literate wolf.
Whoa.
It's one of the big birds. Nice.
Nailed it. Man, the jingle jangle really gets to you, doesn't it?
Not to me.
No?
No. Look where you're going.
I am. See? Perfect. Go in there.
Is it boarded up? No, it's not.
Nope, I was just being dumb.
That's okay, you do that a lot.
I do that a lot. Look at that puppy butt.
Yeah, you said doo-doo.
Puppy butt.
Can you not go in here as a dog? Oh, no, you can.
Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's an incense thing? Why not?
You don't need to be in here right now.
No?
I was just letting you explore.
Huh. Okay, stop jumping. Oh, I thought I could go on fire. Stop jumping. You don't have to jump on everything.
Yes, he does.
Jump off of every ledge.
He's a doggo. He's a big gold pupper.
He's a jumping doggo. He'll always be a jumping doggo.
There'll always be a jumpin' doggo in Kakariko Village.
Is this the village?
Yep.
Really gone downhill, hasn't it?
Yeah, ever since Twilight came in. Ding, 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 ding. I hear the bugs. How are you gonna get it out?
Oh, I bet I gotta light a fire or something. God dang it. These are different guys.
No, these are the same ones you saw on the... Why are you just letting him punch you?
I was trying to do that thing. I wasn't doing it. Standing there hitting and holding B and I'm like, okay. Okay. Any time now. Chest down there.
Yep.
Really gotta wait for those guys to get up.
Yeah. If you do the B thing next to those boxes, you could break them open.
Really? Good to know.
Now go get that bug.
Well, I gotta find something to light the fire.
Oh my gosh, go downstairs. I'll tell you where.
No.
It's all in that one room.
But what if it's not? What if it's in here? Look, I could set that on fire.
No, you can't. You can't, rather.
Oh, hey, look, sticks. I was done with it. I'm hitting it's the trigger. The trigger is super, super sensitive on this, and like my hand wants to be placed there. My finger, rather. Just throw the fire at it. There's only one in here?
Yeah, there's only the one. On your mini map, it'll always show how many dots for how many of them are here. I think you get out of that room the way you came in. Or out of this building the way you came in.
Didn't I come in? I came in from the... Oh, up there. Okay. Slow down, you're gonna run off the roof.
No, he's fine. See? Told you so.
Yeah, whatever. Come on, get up! It's gotta get pretty annoying having someone ride on your back.
Yeah. Did you know that elephants... I mean,
yes.
Obviously they're not supposed to have people on their backs because that's not what an elephant's for riding. But elephants that do, like for circuses and stuff, have people ride on their backs, they actually develop back problems.
Really?
Yeah.
I missed.
You did.
Oh, missed.
I jumped and I missed. Where are you going?
Well, I haven't checked out these buildings.
I don't think you can go. Oh, yeah, you can.
What are you talking about? These rooms are made perfectly for a dog.
For one doggo. Bye.
Missed. Oh, okay. I see the dot.
See, look, you're remembering. You're figuring it out.
Man, that's just...
You don't like it?
I don't like that mechanic because it's so, like... I don't... Why have me at that point? Like, why not just give me the ability to, like, look at a place and jump to it?
Because you're not allowed to. Why are you going this way again?
I haven't did go all the way across the roofs. There was more for me to do. Like this.
See, so much more for you to do.
Yeah, well, I wanted to make sure that I was done. Ding dong.
I wonder who lives in the tin building.
I thought it's another dog.
Yeah, it's another doggo.
Huh. I sworn that would have worked.
You gotta dash into it.
I did.
You didn't dash soon enough then.
I didn't dash at all. That's what I meant to say. I meant to say that I didn't do that.
I didn't do that thing
I
you said.
I didn't do that thing that you told me to do.
I did not do it.
Check. Check what?
Check the signs. On
Check yourself.
Before you wreck yourself.
Flammable.
I like all the little signs. They're like, no fire. I wonder what's in there. Nope. Nope.
Nope.
There you go. Good doggo.
I figured it out.
You did. I'm
proud
of you.
You go through the top.
Yep. I told you, this game is very linear.
You son of a bitch.
He ran away.
There was something I could have dug in there. Could I dig that while I was crawling?
You will be able to soon. This looks safe.
I did it. But as romantic as this is, I'm not gonna stay here with you. I'm getting out. Okay.
You should get out too.
But I got things I wanna do.
Yeah, like blow up?
Well, burn. Trying to be a hot doggo. Do you think I killed the things that were in there?
No.
Damn it. Look, they're right there. They're all dead. Hell yeah, I'll blow up someone's house with tears. Wow. Alright, three more. Whoa! Stupid bats.
They're not bats, they're keys.
Yeah, key to bats. They are the key.
The key of life.
It's so weird that these houses have, like, holes where dogs can dig through.
They're doggy holes. They're doggy doors.
I don't think that they expect all of their dogs to do that.
You can do the bee thing.
Yeah,
I
was going to. Whoa, blue.
Dabba dee dabba die?
Yeah.
I'm blue, dabba dee dabba die.
Oh, nice.
That's one thing I like about this game is they make hitting your head on stuff an actually useful mechanic sometimes.
Yeah, that's why I do it all the time. I don't think I need to do anything in here.
No.
I got some money though.
Yeah.
Some
dog
money.
You made like $7.
I can buy a biscuit.
A doggy biscuit. Smoking dog biscuits all day.
No, I'm smoking beer.
Smoking beer. I'm smoking hops.
Butt. Smoking weed? No, I'm smoking beer out of my butt. I'm bored now. This place is gross looking.
Don't worry, you just need 3 more tiers.
Where the hell am I gonna get 3 more?
I don't know.
Probably down here.
I know
where
exactly
I
where you're gonna get more though.
I know.
That's a lie. It's a complete lie.
Come here, grandma.
Those aren't grandmas.
They're demon grandmas.
They're demon grandmas.
Oh, you did. Got too close to me. I got scared.
Sorry, grandma.
This way. No. Hello.
Another ghosty goo.
I like how they have to focus on it.
Because they want you to go see it.
It looks like that path is impassable, but you know, I'll get you up there because of this mechanic where you could just jump everywhere. Hi. Ah, it's a Goron!
Yep. They have big diapers.
Sure do. Wish I had a big diaper.
I could get you some adult diapers.
No, I just want a big diaper.
So it's not like any humans will come up.
That's a choice. It's like any humans would come in.
What's with the elders? They have a problem the humans can help with. We should ask. It's better than suffering for the sake of pride. Oh my gosh, Mom.
I got super angsty.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Doggo Link is cute. Hey, look at your map. There's more little dots. I hate those things. They're creepy.
Hello. Right, fair enough. Just jump up it. You've done it 1,000 times. Oh.
Stop it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Let go of the A. Listen to the song. Hit B.
That B.
Listen to the song. Now you try.
Did it.
Good enough. Close enough.
It's about as good as a dog can do.
Yeah.
Great. Now I'm hallucinating. Perfect.
It's the ghosty dog.
Sure is. That's the skeleton one, right?
Yeah, it's our skele-friend. It's spookier. Look, I didn't like it.
He didn't like my song.
Remember when I was playing this and you asked me what I was doing to the dogs to torture him?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is what I was doing.
I mean, they could make the song more interesting, maybe.
Well, all these songs are classic Zelda songs.
What classic song is this?
I don't know what the heck it's called, but it's a Zelda song.
The Dog's Lament?
Yeah. Dog's Lament.
The Pup's Lament. Big old pupper lament. I did it.
Let teachings of old.
So do I have like the ad? I don't know. I spun around like a happy dog.
Uh-huh.
I'm not a dog though. I'm a little boy.
You're not a little boy.
I'm a medium boy.
You're like, I think he's supposed to be 16.
Semi creamy little boy.
What? What? I mean,
you wouldn't understand.
Semi-creamy?
Yeah, you're not, you know.
That's creepy.
You're not hip with the crowd.
Hey, look at your mini map.
Yeah, I'm looking. I see the dots. Oh, there's one here.
Yeah. You can hear him.
Doesn't matter. Still got it.
But yeah, no, that's the Skelefriend. So whenever we see those howling stones, I think they call them, or whistling stones, that means our Skelefriend is there.
Who cares about him though? I didn't see what came out of the cutscene.
He taught you the finishing move. He teaches you some really cool attacks.
Oh, okay.
I think there's 7 total.
All right.
I wonder what the... Oh, it's Death Mountain.
Death Mountain.
Death Mountain. Death Mountain would be a really cool name for...
2016 X Games was going to be held.
Death Mountain would be a pretty cool name for, like, a death metal band. We're Death Mountain!
What?
Nope, you done goofed.
Yeah, I know. There's gonna be a guy there.
There you go. I like how they all died with one hand up, like, teacher me next!
They're just trying to get one last high five in before they died. Just about to say,
wait,
let me guess.
Look at your map.
Yeah, I'm good.
There you go.
Okay, I guess I'll pay attention more to my map. God, I almost got it again.
Run around. Run. Don't stay in one spot.
Whoa! Death Mountain.
Yeah, there's a reason they call it Death Mountain.
You missed. Why do I have to stand guard at the dead end bottom of the cliff? Wait a second. They tucked me out of the way because they think I'm useless?
Move.
No. See, I'm fine.
You'd be dead if it weren't for me.
Yeah, right. I got 4 hearts.
But you thought you could only have 3. Where can you go?
We won't have a chance of finding out if you said. Well, I don't think it works. Help out this guy?
No, she's helping you out.
Oh.
But you're supposed to go back up there.
Yeah, that was an accident. I didn't want to go down. Forward.
And kaboom, jump. Kaboom.
I gotta go down there?
Yeah, no, back over where you were. When you fell. Also, watch out.
Yeah, I hear it. Oh, hey, look. Let's talk to his butt. Another Fuma hole.
Fuma roll.
I suppose this path is impassable now. Whoop, ah, shit! I win.
Yay! You did it, hon.
I did it.
You did it.
I figured I found all the tears.
Yeah, we cried a whole bunch.
And I only cried a little. I personally only
the
cried a
little. The grapes are full and we've whined. Now we shall dine.
Go back to the whining part.
Aw,
we're not gonna whine. Hey, look, I don't have to be a dog anymore.
Look, the town's so much prettier.
Thank God. See you later. Bye-bye.
I wonder what the Elden spirit looks like.
Bet it looks like a squirrel.
No, that was the Farron.
They're all squirrels.
No. Remember the first one was a goat?
Yeah, and this one's a squirrel.
That's the prettiest squirrel I've ever seen. Look at his face.
He's got a sweet goatee.
Yeah.
He's like, check out my cheetah mask.
My name is Elden.
How was I supposed to know that Elden's supposed to be a bird?
I don't know. I was just seeing if you'd guess something like a giraffe.
Yes, a whale. It's sad.
Yeah.
Dark power you seek lies in the secret grounds of the proud mountain dwellers. The Gorons.
More like the morons.
They can be dumb.
I bet they've never heard that one before.
I'm sure they haven't.
You must cleanse them.
Do you think that the word moron even exists in the world of Hyrule?
Yeah, of course. If you name your character Moron.
That's just a name, though.
More on that later.
Wow.
Let's go get a fused shadow.
I'll just break up now. Jeez.
Just like whatever the heck the bird's name was. Elden. He broke up.
No, he got back together. I found all of his tears and got happy again.
Buttercup?
That's as happy as that kid's ever gonna get. And they push him. The baby's not gonna help you.
The baby's just done with everybody.
I told you Buttercup would save us.
I like how Colin just laid there.
Yeah, he had to collect his thoughts.
We are well met. It's not like we've been sieged or besieged by monsters.
Guy's voice would just be really weird. Like, we are well met, and I am now the shine of the town.
Well, now you have to say it like that every time.
That's your job. Hurts my lips. I don't got big lips like him.
Is my daughter Luda. Like Ludo from Labyrinth.
Yeah.
Ludo.
Who's Ludo?
So you remember Labyrinth? Sure. The David Bowie movie?
Yeah. I remember
dance,
his
magic
dick.
Dance. And that's a big part of the movie.
It's a small part, let's be honest here.
Ludo is the big hairy red guy that calls the rocks. He talks to the rocks.
I do not remember anything.
I
remember how
Ludo.
Creepy he was. And I remember
David
them,
Bowie?
Yeah, I remember them coming across a lot of weird things. In the woods or the actual labyrinth.
Here.
I'm sure once I see
that's
it.
That's Ludo.
Now I remember, yeah.
And Hoggle. Oh, they're playing the Goron music.
How many people watching right now like the movie Labyrinth?
I'd like to think without, at least one or two.
Without any influence from Leanne.
Because I will probably watch this episode. I'll be like, hey, I like Labyrinth.
Yeah, but would you answer our own question?
Yeah, duh. I answer questions I ask all the time.
Why ask them then?
Because sometimes it takes me a while to figure out what I'm trying to figure out.
So you gotta ask it out loud?
Yes. You don't talk to yourself?
I talk to myself all the time. Do you know what I do for work?
Aren't you gonna answer that?
I talk to myself all the time.
See, you just answer your own question.
That's what I'm saying. I'm real good at talking to myself. Real good. Check it out.
Throw your boomerang at them.
Check it out.
Shoot the baby! You can shoot Colin now, too! I don't know what Colin does. Aw, shoot the baby!
It's like, whoa! Bing! Pew.
That baby's so freaky. Shoot Luda, or Ludo. Come on, Buttercup.
Yeah, I'll go to the mines.
Maybe you're too close. I don't know.
No.
Shoot the other kids, the other two. Oh, can you shoot them both at once? So just the baby reacts.
Nothing.
You're out.
Wow.
You're out. You don't have
I'm any. Out.
Could you imagine someone's just standing with an empty slingshot slinging it at you?
Yeah. Man, that would hurt. You ever, like, put a rubber band up against your skin and then pull it?
Yeah.
Dummy.
You were in elementary school once.
I would never do something like that. Hello?
So eventually, right now this store is empty. Eventually there will be something in here.
Oh.
And we can buy a better shield.
So it's a person selling a shield.
Well, there's like potions and stuff, but that's where the Hylian shield is instead of our stupid wooden one.
Damn it. I keep pressing that because I think it's the senses. I'm in dog mode right now. All right, so I gotta go to the Gorons.
Uh-huh. How do we get up there?
Walk?
Yep.
Bum bum bum.
I love the music here. The Gorons have the best music. I like how that one guy's like, no humans can climb up here, the ladder's broken.
Oh, he's right, the ladder's broken. And I'm no human. Oh, shit!
Ah, no humans allowed! The Lancerhead belonged to the Goron tribe. The elders say no humans may pass.
Everybody's gonna love listening to that voice.
Get ready.
Oh no, what do I do? Oh, I grab him.
You get knocked off.
I didn't know it put me in like the targeting mode.
Yeah, like I thought I was in the village before you leave, there's a time where you can train against the goats and do that.
Oh, I did that the first time we played.
Yeah. So it's the same kind of thing.
On the Wii version.
Not the Wii Woo.
Not the Wii Woo, but the Wii version. So I gotta catch him and stop him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, no humans.
You will never pass. I'm a Goron.
So I gotta catch him.
Uh-huh. Oh, darn, that didn't work.
Yeah, do you understand me?
Now away with you, human. Oh, guess we should listen to him. Or not.
Yeah. Nah, I'm a dumb human.
Yeah, you are. I mean, no, you're not. You're great.
I'm a super smart human.
You're super smart.
How about this, motherfucker?
You think Wind's gonna bother a rock eater?
I was hoping I'd catch him off guard. I didn't even grab him that
time. No, you didn't.
Alright, so what I need, like the heavy boots?
Maybe.
Maybe the angry boots?
Yeah, you gotta go get the angry boots.
Great, that was worth me walking all the way over here. Thanks.
You had to. You had to.
No, I like walking really long distances.
Well, you don't have to walk too far now.
Yeah, okay.
But I do know
it,
so much.
It is going to take us so long if I'm going to sit here and read everybody. So we have to go back to Ordon. Ordon?
Yeah, and we got to go talk to our mayor of the town. Ilya's dead. The girl is still missing.
Right. Is there a fast travel in this game?
No. I mean, there's the warping when you're a wolf. Who's that? Ipuna?
Ipuna.
Epic dodge, bro.
Ipuna, no, it's me, Buttercup.
Ipuna, hold on. Ipuna.
Okay, I pressed A, but whatever. Seize
the horse.
Just went in.
Give it a seizure.
With a tranquilizer.
Ipuna, you're fine again. Now we can go back to Ordon.
Yeah, not too shabby. Thanks. Thanks for the update about the thing I just did fine.
Yep.
Can I heal while I'm on Ipuna?
Yeah. You gotta stop, though. At least I thought you could. Now you have to get off of her.
There's a whole lot of not fireworks going on right now.
Yeah, definitely not fireworks. Boop, 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 boop.
And I think out of here, make a left? Down the field?
Jump! Jump, jump, jump! You didn't do it fast enough. Isn't Ipuna so easy to control?
There's just... certain mechanics I feel like they probably could have made better in the remake.
Go across the bridge. Remember you brought back Mr. Buttercup. Da 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 da.
I've come to deliver a letter. It's a letter from a cuckoo. Da 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 da. I want to change that to my donation tone.
What?
Just like someone presenting
or
me something.
Or the hey! I love the postman in this game.
He's pretty cool.
He's as bad. He just ran over that grandma.
Sure did.
You can also bring out your sword while you're riding Ipuna and swing it around.
I don't see a point in that.
For hitting grandmas.
I don't see a point in that.
Hit the grandma. Hit the Easter chicken.
I am trying to be efficient and just go straight where I'm supposed to go.
You could swing your sword around and have some
also,
fun, though.
Ipuna or Ipuna is Ipuna. Pretty quick.
Yes.
Pretty dang quick, actually.
Gosh darn quick. Just running over grandmas left and right and center.
Well, they shouldn't be in the road.
Grandmas like aren't trying to kill you.
Those people in the when you watch like racing, like rally cars and stuff, and the people are all over the road for some reason.
Yeah, you just ran right into hair grease.
I was talking.
Can't you talk and play video games at the same time? Isn't that your job?
No. One or the other. Every time I speak, I'm not playing a video game.
It's like how you have to hold your breath when you talk. Exactly. I don't know.
Hold your breath while you talk? Yeah.
I knew that it's something that you involuntarily hold your breath while you're doing, but I can't remember what off the top of my head. Babies hold their breath all the time because they're stupid.
Really?
Yeah. Like when you blow in their faces, they freak out.
Really?
You've never blown in a baby's face before?
I'm sorry. No, I don't blow a lot of babies. All right?
Maybe Ashley and Adam will let us borrow their baby.
I'm not going to blow their baby.
Blow in their face.
Whatever.
Stop twisting my words.
I heard you said. I'm saying exactly what you're saying. You said blow on a baby.
Do you remember where the mayor lives?
Yeah. Not at my house.
Nope, not at your house.
This way.
Yep, that way. When we get to the mayor's house.
I love all of the loading screens every 2 feet here. Real good.
Nope.
Yeah, I know. Sometimes I like to just sit and look at shit, okay?
Buttercup.
Ooh!
Look how big his eyes got.
You're close. What happened to you, lad?
I turned into a wolf, and I turned into
all
a person.
All my clothes burned off.
This
they
might
no
be
longer exist.
A good place to stop.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think so.
I think so, yeah. That's good. Ravioli's an old friend.
No, ravioli's Jesus.
Yeah.
This is... ravioli. Linguini.
No, it's ravioli. They're both ravioli.
Jesus just makes ravioli.
Jesus' eyes.
Oh, yeah. His daughter is the girl who's missing.
Yeah. The one who always steals my horse.
Yeah.
The crazy horse girl.
Yeah.
Which I confirmed with Shimmy, by the way. She is not a crazy horse girl. She likes horses. But she is not a crazy horse girl.
I imagine that Shimmy would be the kind of girl who, when we were little, she would have had a bunch of Lisa Frank folders, and she would collect solely the horse ones.
Lisa Frank folders. Why do I know that?
Because those were the super colorful, like, animals and dolphins and unicorns.
Put it up on the screen right now.
Well, I'm not going to put it on the screen. You have to put it on the screen.
I'm talking to my future self.
Okay, well, here.
Shut up. I'm talking to Dwight right now.
Future Dwight.
Ah, damn it. I hit yes to something.
Google Lisa Frank unicorn.
Jesus!
Yeah, you remember Lisa Frank now?
Kinda, yeah.
And then there was like dolphins. My favorite were the dolphins. So yeah, here's the dolphin ones.
Yeah, I remember those now.
Yeah, I like the dolphin one. The dolphins were my favorite.
I had the ones that were the where you had to stare at them and they turned into stuff.
Yeah, look. And this one's got Snoop Dogg on it.
I also had like the crazy futuristic looking ones.
Those aren't Lisa Frank.
They weren't Lisa Frank, but you know, that's the folders I had. I accidentally hit yes on this.
Yeah, no. Basically, he's teaching us how to fight a Goron. You can slap him too. It's funny. You should slap him.
Yeah.
Oh, he slapped you. He's gonna knock you out of the ring.
Well, you slapped me. What do you want me to
slap
do?
Slap him back. Okay, we should probably stop here.
Whatever. All right, we'll be back. I'm gonna kick this dude's ass. Thanks, everybody, for watching. If you liked this episode, make sure to give it a thumbs up. I appreciate it, leave a comment, all that stuff. You know what to do.
Maybe he'll win.
Maybe not. I'm gonna slap some.